Hello, everyone. I'm live a little early today because I'm going out later and I wanted to get a stream in before we did anything. And I don't have anybody playing right now, so I am going to try to do some killer stuff. Hi, Hersey. Thank you so much for the lurkies. How have you been? I haven't seen you around a little bit. I want to make sure you're doing all right. Oh. Hello, Nevermore Raven. How are you doing, sweetheart? The Hook Survivors, and I have a daily. I don't know with the Pigland 4 successful dash attacks. I guess we're playing Pig. I don't really play her at all. Time to slap on my Lightborn Iron Grasp shit build because I hate. Lethal Pursuer is a good one. I guess I'll do Alien Instinct. Congrats being the second one of my friends live on my B-Day. Hey, happy birthday! I don't. Hang on, chat. It's very important that I do my customizations. What do I have on? I don't really play Pig, so this is gonna be fun. She's got barely any perks. I guess I am gonna start working on my killers. I want everyone to at least proceed one. Anryo is my main and the only one I have pretty high up. Points into characters because I do want them on everyone. I think my biggest the reason why I won Lightborn or to visit an advancing game is has been like all the devs doing sometimes. Yeah, well that's the devs for you. I don't really understand it either, but I'm just here to have fun and play the game, so I do understand people's frustration though, because like if you're going into a game and it's really unbalanced, I can understand the frustration. I really do. However, I personally am just here to vibe. Also, thank you for the dailies. Thank you. Hang on, let me finish spending my blood points. Their styles of play is GTVR. Cool. Alright, you guys know the rules. And so, should Oplo make the Thick in the Dark? Okay. Yeah, I feel like the game definitely needs work. They've been like doing stuff that people really haven't asked for, so it's been a little confusing, but. I'm just here to have fun, honestly, so. If I suck, I suck. I just need to hit 4 dash attacks, and I think I need to chase people was my challenge. I don't remember my challenge, honestly. No, I missed! I am supposed to ambush them. I think that's one. Cage is, I'm not playing Cage right now, but, he has been one of my, top characters. He's, like, my highest prestige right now. Hello, I need to crouch and hit people. I missed him. Yes, Marcia. Oh, I missed. Oh, wait, that's. I don't want to tunnel him. Wait, I feel bad. Hang on. I'm stupid. I forgot. I have traps. I am silly sometimes. That's not what I wanted to do. I pressed the wrong button and I feel bad. Buddy, she's giving up. I could get used to pig. All right, I'll let him go. Yes. No. No, I'm letting you go! No! No! Stop it! Bad! No! Where's your friend? Not gonna work on gens. I'm so lost. I have confusion. I'm so confused. Are they just not working on gens? No. The other guy has been healed for like, don't know, 30, more than like a minute and a half, 2 minutes. Are they just hiding? Bro, this ain't fun. And I didn't tunnel, I really didn't. I let him go. Just do gens so I can do other things. Normally, doesn't it give you like a, what's it called though? Like a ping? Oh, hi, Helia. How are you? I guess, I mean, I don't want them to die, but this is not fun, so I'm gonna kill them. Tried to be nice this whole match. I'm not having a great time doing this. So, nice! Ooh, he got me there. Got me again. Oh, missed again. Shoot. Nice. Oh wait, I forgot. Hang on. I keep forgetting I have helmets that I should be using. Mind you, that was like my third time playing Pig, too. Nice. We'll see. Just said, I mean, he did some really nice loop in there. So So. I need to kill someone with Nemesis? No. I have Nemesis, Demogorgon, and Hag. I'll probably do Hag. Specifically because I like her, she's fun, and...
Hello there.
Hello, Taku. What's going on? What do I have on her? Dying Grass, Rapid Brutality... Thank you for the daily, Celia. Hi, Care. It is Friday. Basically, I need to play like a dick. For this daily. I'll take it, I just don't like doing it. But I also don't know how to do the Demogorgon Shred attack. I can't figure it out. Like, fully charged. I don't understand why it's 5. And also, to kill someone with Nemesis sucks ass, so... And I don't mind playing Nemesis when I have to, like, get to maximum mutation rate or something. Cause that's super easy to do. As you can see, I don't play Killer as much. My favorite Killer is Onryo. Maybe. You don't have to worry about it if you can't. I'm trying to do some killer stuff today anyway, so it's not a big deal. Definitely need to do some challenges for killer. We just sit here and wait for the load. Dang, killer queues are a long time today. There we go. I'm decent at Hag. So, I should be able to get, which is how many times? I need to teleport and hit a survivor 4 times and hook 2 survivors. I'm not gonna kill anybody. I'm not gonna be, like, super beat. I really just want to hook 2 people. That would be funny. Oh, okay. Why did I shrink there? What? Y'all saw that, right? Something about a shroud. Also, thank you for the dailies. Care, how are you doing, sweetheart? Oh, you're having a good Friday. Yeah, I'm on earlier than normal just because, one, I had the day off from work, and two, I wanted to play before I went out to hang out with Mama Steve. One of the mall. I just realized she has one high heel, hon. Oh, I just fell. There we go. You guys just step in my trap. Getting a good step. I don't want to do her. I just want y'all to step in my shit. There's one. I missed. Oh. Two. I will read that message in a minute. I'm just dumb. she got me there. Good juice. Oh, apparently this is a place where Batchmaker can basically make it not possible for friends of DVD to match together and play his killer. Rip. Damn, that sucks. Mamau. Oh, you got me going, GG's. Hi, Dama. Thank you for the dailies. That I get an ad about people relaxing on the side of the beach, but I get, yeah. I think I just need one more hit. I missed. I need one more. I keep falling off.
Ah!
Finally, I got something. Are they not gonna save their friend? Because that sucks. Oh, go save her. That's all I needed, they can go now. Don't play like that. I am sorry, but oh my god, that daily is so annoying. Finally. Okay, I don't really want to play killer anymore. Oh, I need to hook someone. I guess we'll play pig until I get her to P1 then. Maybe not. Who's that? Alright, I'll wait. I would have just hooked one more person for the challenge. Maybe. Because then I could do damage gens. Oh, that's annoying. I hate that. I hate that. Hook four survivors during the endgame collapse? 20 emblems of gold quality or better? Are you smoking crack? Are you smoking cocaine? What? What? And this isn't even level 4! I'm currently trying to go through and finish the compendium. As I have just 4, 3, 2, and 1 left. And obviously the current tome, which... It's like, bro, I could do that, but I'll do it. It's just that it sucks. It's survivor and killer, so I could do both. Then it's co-op, be chased by the killer, repair 5 different generators for at least 1 second each. That's so easy. And then I could finally complete that. Okay, yeah, I'll definitely go this route, but I definitely need to do these 2 left. Okay. The hooking and endgame collapse is annoying, but if I get a survivor that is a TTVR, I can ask nicely and be like, hey, can I hook you endgame collapse twice and let you go? Like, I'm genuinely looking to just do that for the challenge. I'm gonna get her to P1, and then I actually have Adept in my plague. I fucking hated using her, but... Yeah, so I literally just need to hook one person. I have yet to play Plague. I don't mind Plague if I can play her and control the vomit levels, but... I have problems with the vomit. I think one time... I think I've only DC'd once on purpose before, and that was because I was getting so triggered by the vomit and I was trying to eat dinner. And I got 4 plagues in a row. In a row. So I was like, you know what? I can't. I DC'd. And the killer came in and asked me why I DC'd. And I literally was just like, I'm about to vomit from your vomit. It's not you. It's me. I'm so sorry. Whoever brought Eerie of Crows or Crow's Eye, I'm gonna kill them. Fuck offerings. I hate map offerings. Why do you bring them? Yes, the vomit is bleh. Alright. Where is the person who brought it? Yue? Alright, Yue's gonna die. There you are, bitch! You brought this offering! I'm going to fucking kill you! Ooh, they had a blast mine. Is there killer MMR? Hi? No. I barely play. Killer. You brought us here, bitch. I'm gonna kill you for that. I have not played Killer in several weeks, so my MMR is probably like zero. I'm decent at Killer. Me to Area of Crows. I'm going to kill you. Specifically for bringing me to Area of Crows. Because I hate map offerings. And I hate people who think they're funny haha to bring map offerings. I'm being a little dick right now. Because if you check at the menu, like this, it's the first offering is the Yui. It's actually really easy to check. Yeah, I'm being a dick because I hate people who, like, first of all, she brought a map offering. She then is also trying to be, like, an absolute dick by, like, you know, light warning and flashlighting! Ah, yes, you flashlighted. Congratulations. But if you play like a dick, you get to be a dick. Honey, I have Lightborn. Ooh, what did I just hit? Stick bushes are solid. Yeah, through a knife that cuts through flesh. Hitboxes are weird. Oh, she's got this thing. Boil over? I keep forgetting how useful that perk is. Tables around here. Hi. Oh, she did do that. Jesus, Jesus. I will stop this out though. Nice. Oh yeah, they love their booms. What the fuck was that angle? Nice. Dedged. I don't know if I can. I'm not really that good. Five different generators in the single match. I'm not very good at killer. He's still waiting and waiting and waiting. Hi, streamers using it all the time. You don't get banned for using it. You're not modding the game or anything. That's just a custom icon pack. See the damage gens. I'm not gonna hook them. Yeah, I mean, you're not streaming it, so it's not a big deal anyways. I mean, I see people use it all the time, so, like, as long as, you know, you're not doing anything to, like, hack the game, I don't see a problem with them. I don't think it's against the DOS. God, RPD. I just need to hit a gen once, 5 times. Stage 18 is gold. Can you also make doing gens? Good, that's a gen. I need gens to be done so I can kick them! you're a dick. I need one more. Let's set the desk. Welcome to the police station. Are you here for a crime? I think you're here for a crime. You guys are boring. Yeah. Come here. Come here and roleplay with me. Hi. Yeah. Wait, no, I would like to destroy. But yeah, people complain about gatekeeping. Yeah. Oh yeah. Do you need a tour? Do you want that? Yeah, you want this? Yeah. We have a desk. Ah yes, my computer is over here. No. Sable being nice, guys. She's giving me all the pallets. Hey, where'd she go? Do you guys want a slug race? Can we slug race? Yeah. Slug race. Of a slug race. I'm sedged. I am very sedged. Where's this other person at? Yeah, I just got a notification. So either they're in a locker. Like, I wasn't looking for kills, I just wanted to hit the gems. GG's, none of them can see anything anyways because they're on other platforms. Let's do another one. This one's gonna be a challenge. Hook 4 survivors during endgame class. I'm gonna hook people. During endgame collapse. I might have to do Billy. Because his ability to knock people down in one hit, and I mean, I'm enjoying playing Pig, so I don't really mind, to be honest. I don't want to remember me ultimate weapon. I actually replaced Lethal for Devour Hope. Because this is the last thing in that section before I can move on, so... Yeah, go ahead. You don't have to ask. Oh, okay. Oh, they're so pretty. What? The Wesker one? The Wesker one? My husband? Who drew the artist? Who drew the art? I need to know. I need to know. Immediately. I need to go be in their DMs. I need to commission an artist stepping on me at least 1 foot with Whisker. Whisker is my husband, and I need him to step on me. I love him. That man could do unspeakable things to me, and I would be okay with that. Nobody clip that. Anyways. Clips here for some reason. You could post it in the Discord. There's a channel thing for clips. There's a channel for clips. But I can, Loma. Hi, mother. This makes things a lot more interesting. Loma.
Ah!
have, yes. She's fun to play. I do like playing her. I have played almost all the killers I own except for Vecna. Nice, they got me there, GG. Aw man, they got my Devour Hope. I think that's an AFK player. Oh yeah, that's AFK. There isn't a 4K chance. There is a 4K, they're both hooked. Thank you. Funny thing is, I didn't even use my helmet, so. Surprise with that MMR that I have that I'm getting these types of matches. These survivors are pretty good, but I'm a little confused. Alright. Guess we go again. I am going to use the restroom, so I will be right back. Children. Wow, I'm still looking for a match. I went and pissed, chat. I went to pee. And it's still looking for a match. Killer Q times. Yeah. I don't understand why they're so slow. Like, I get it. It's solo queue versus whatever, but it's still really frustrating. Like, I once had a killer queue time of almost an hour outside of event. I think the plan is boop the snoot, see if they'll let me hit them in the end game. Ooh, I almost got it. Oh, he got me there, GG's. You guys are really leaving your friend to die. Sorry, I'm hyperfocusing, so I'm not saying anything, and I feel really, really bad. There we go, 4K. Great. GG's. P1 pig, let's go. Who's my closest? He's on 32, she's 20. Nurse is 16. I think we'll do Wesker. I hate playing. So I'm probably not gonna play him. I'm probably just gonna pull my blood. I have played Xeno. She's my P1 right now. Apparently this is a thing now. Oh yeah, it has been. Yes, yes, yes. Artie has like a 100 something stream streak, has never missed a stream in forever. Yeah, they're one of my first first people who were at my streams, pretty much. Genuinely appreciate them a lot. Yeah, just unhooking. Honestly, I might just call it quits. It's been 2 hours already, to be honest. Or I could do a Nemesis match and try to actually kill people with Nemesis. Zombie movement. Increase the mutation rate when hitting survivors with tentacle shot. Unrelenting, Iron Grasp, Lightborn, and Ruin. Instead of Ruin, let's do Devour Hope. Alright, let's do this. One more match. If I could ever get a match. Wow, that took a bit. Hello, trash bag man. One of you is going to die today.
Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Hi, Alex, how are you? Just in time for my last match before I get off for the night. So I'm going to the mall. I'm good. playing some killer matches. It's so amusing how Nemesis just punches people. It's just so silly. Survivors by their heads. Me and my girlfriend were debating on Shrimp Crap. Oh, yeah, I'm excited for that. I do genuinely hope that they do something good with it, you know? Like, the thing is, though, it's Springtrap. What other fucking weapon is he gonna have? A sword? People are saying axes because of fan stuff? I don't know. Oh, fire axe. I don't really think so. I think if it's like a FNAF thing. Ah! They're definitely going to, like, try to keep it lore accurate. At least I hope they will. Oh man, he died. Damn, that sucks. Going around and slapping people with an old phone. That's kind of cool. That would be funny, though. I've been doing better getting 4Ks. I'm pretty happy. Nice. Ooh. Yeah, watch streaks give you extra bonus points and stuff like that. It's pretty cool. I like that. The rest of my blood points into Whisker and then talk about it. Is that a symbol of Malt Whiskey? I don't know, Dama. I think it might be, yeah. And I only have one daily left, which is awesome. Alright, thank you guys so much for coming. I had a blast today. But we're gonna raid out Yes, have fun. Let's end stream so I can... go to the mall and have fun. Let's see. That's all right, Captain. Captain's live. We like Captain in this house. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.